Whoa, that's cool. Real cool. Oh, wow.
It's about 5:45, heading up to a new area, Soapstone Prairie, about an hour north of Fort Collins. All right, take two. It's 6:45, and now I'm doing it with my helmet. That's a bonus lap.
I think I got it. Got a good pile of shit.
So we made it to Soapstone Prairie. There's only three cars in the lot at nearly 8 a.m. on, you know, 4th of July Sunday. Pretty socked in, a lot of clouds. It's a bit higher elevation than home. Horsetooth was socked in when I left, but on the bonus lap, it had cleared out, so I'm optimistic. I hear this area is not good when it rains. It turns into, like, cement.
This is a totally new zone to me. I've not talked to anyone that's ridden it. The internet just says there are trails. Soapstone Prairie. It's clearing up. It's nice. Gotta be cautious of the pedal strikes. Not the mud. almost bad. Cool little stretch. This bird is not having it. Come on, little buddy. Just go off the trail. I don't get it. That was cool. Maybe he was luring me away from his nest. Great blue flowers. On this left side. Switch back to the left. Definitely heard some critter. Sounded like it was slithering. Maybe that's my imagination. And prairie land does have its charms. Whoo, cool. Very green. Clearing up the glasses. Yeehaw. Man, yeah, I really feel like I got this place to myself. I've seen two people and they were going the other direction from the parking lot when I was pulling in. I brought the spot beacon. I could very well not see someone else out here if I fucked myself up. dicey. What is this? Someone just dropping their shit. Should probably pick that up, I suppose. It's the right thing to do. These are like fucking dog treats. You're not even supposed to have your dogs out here. Whoa, that's cool. Real cool. Oh, wow. Snow-capped peaks over there. All right, so I'm halfway up the Blue. I want to stay right at the next thing. And then I'm feeling pretty optimistic that I'll get this whole thing. All right. Okay, 6.9 miles in, hour and 18 minutes. I feel like I'm halfway up this this Blue Trail that I think will be the top. It is hot out here. Not much shade to be had. As Dan Soso would say, off you go. Sick. Oh. Cheyenne Rim Trail. It's very sandy and rocky. Oh. Yeah. Setting ducks for these horse flies. A sharp bush. Got a fucking butterfly in my helmet. Oh, wow. That was almost a fucking really weird crash. Yeah, I'll drop the seat on this. Keep on coming. Howdy.
How are you?
You guys have a great day.
You too, baby. Thanks a lot.
Sounds like it's out. Woo, cool. Fun little downhill. That is cool. Definitely don't want to fall left. Yeah, sure enough. Okay, cool. So it looks like I'm actually going up to that ridge and then maybe across. Very cool. That looks like it'll be a little bit of a pain. All right, looks like my current elevation is 7,100. Okay, 10 a.m. So far, so good. All right. Clear my shoes when I get to the high point because there may be some more hiking in my future. Woo! Step, step, catch monkey. This is a tight view. Only thing is, I don't want to look off the trail to see it. That's cool rock. Big red cliff down there. Canyon and Cheyenne Rim. Yeah, that's where I was looking for. I think this is my high point. Oh, cool. There's a bison pasture here. I must swipe out my shoes. Get some rocks out. Okay. I feel like a new man without rocks in my shoes. It is still sandy, so flat or not, not really trying to crash. Not the place to try my hand there. I was more worried about the sand than the rocks. Glad I caught that. So I think I want to go left, but I'm definitely going to check the map on this bad boy. Wow, this is just cool. It just has a great backcountry feel. Bandana hanging on my arm. Whoa, that was dicey. Canyon Trail and Towhee Trail. Okay, cool. So I know where I am. A little sandy. Oh. Yeah, this is great. That was probably like a 4 mile downhill. What do we got here? There's a through. Okay, good time to check the map. Whoo, yeah. Oh, wow, I'm glad I checked this because, yeah, not sure if you can see it. This is where I want to turn. Oh, there's a sign there, that would have helped. But yeah, if I would have gone left, that's that closed area because there's apparently plover nesting out in this zone, so yeah, closed till middle of July. So I think I'm cruising back in the direction of the parking lot at this point. We got sand wash. Oh, that might be the one. Almost missed that. Let's see. I'm gonna stop hitting myself in the back of the leg with the goddamn pedal. Alright. So the pronghorn loop. Sand wash pronghorn loop. Oh, there's a bunch of cows over there. Alright, let's see if we're on the right track here. I think I just got one more T and I'll go left and then I'll stay straight. How far we got on Strava? 238, 16.8 miles, crushing it. I think this is right. Giddy up. Yeah. Get units. Jesus, there are a ton of them. Well, yeah, go. This is so real. I think I'm mostly through the herd. What have we here? This is my tea. I had to stop for a burger on the way back. Prairie dog. Okay. Yeah, it's like a rattlesnake buffet out here. getting pumped. Hope this doesn't all of a sudden get harder. Whoops. Beat a little bit there. Parking lot, Pronghorn Loop, yippee-ki-yay. Okay, cool. This might actually be near the end. It smells like chocolate chip cookies. I think I'm hallucinating. Maybe a lot. Woo! Yeah, okay, here's a little dicey finish. Not dicey, but not entirely anticipable. Turning, huh? Oh, that's good body position. Sunk back into it. Oh, cleaned it, yeah. This mud does smell pretty ripe when you do pass it. Oh man, that might be the worst pedal strike of the season yet. It's just the way my grundle landed on the tip of the seat. Ow! Right in the taint. That was great. Okay, so did it. Did the Cheyenne Rim loop, or Cheyenne Rim Trail, and then some stuff in Soapstone Prairie.